using the practice range on FSX 2020 with the GCQuad. A couple people asked me to show them just the general look and ball characteristics on FSX 20. So we're at 60 yards. I'm just hitting some short shots. Trying to catch groove two, groove three, to kind of get the launch angle right and maximize the spin. That's the goal. And don't forget to hit it. Shots. Try a couple if I can see if I can get them in that 10,000 backspin range for this short little 60 yarder. See if I can get them close to the green or not. Just over 10,000. Too high on the club. Move back to about 90 yards. Let's see if we can find a horse hole quickly, get a couple more, and then I'll end. almost worked out really good for a video. Spin on that one. It's kind of out of love. What was it? All right.